Hi, beautiful sister. I'm sitting with my back towards a birch, and I was really feeling into sharing. Where I am right now. And listening to our own voice, your voice that knows what's best for you. I was about to go to a retreat, and I was really feeling into my womb space. Is this really for me? Do I really need to attain another retreat? Am I lacking something, knowledge, or whatever I want to gain from this retreat? Maybe I already have that wisdom inside of me. So seeing that we already know all the things we need to know, and through our lives, see what I have to give is who I am. Collecting all the wisdom that I've been doing, I have so much to give. And you do too, sister. It was so painful to see or hear when other sisters really striving to make their work go around, their passion, and really feeling that judgmental, oh, there's not enough people that wants to come. And I've been there too, and it's it's really feeling that I'm not enough. What I have to give doesn't fit on this earth. But it's not true. What we have to give is really who we are. And stand up for that. Because we have been pushed down through thousands of years. The feminine slavery and the witches, and from going from the matriarchy to the patriarchy, from being a goddess to being less worth than a dog, actually. I mean, there is a lot of worth in a dog, but in that time, a dog wasn't worth much. And what if we can let go of the criticism, all the things we're saying to ourselves every day? What if we dare just to be ourselves? See our own beauty and grace. Really acknowledge that in ourselves, in others that we meet. You have so much to give. So much light that you want to share. And the world is ready for you. To believe in yourself. Believe that you are worthy. Stand in what you believe. Stand up for what you believe for. Trust your knowing. Trust your body. It knows. In Wild Women Tribe, we can support that. Maybe you just need to share where you are. I feel it sucks, or I need someone to just be there and listen to what I feel right now. It's okay. Everything is fine. It is what it's supposed to be, even though it sounds like a cliche. Maybe you meant to do this that your heart's longing for. Maybe you meant to do something else. You need to do this journey for letting you go. And that's where I've been doing since I started my own company. And to realize that maybe I'm not just supposed to do this. Maybe there is something else. And when I open up to that, trust in life, surrender, and really follow my heart's longing, then it will come and it will show me. And there will be this abundance that I'm longing for. And I won't feel the lack. It's there. It's out there waiting. And for you too. Beautiful sister. It can be hard sometimes. And we wonder. I have this big question mark. Oh, is this really for me? Oh, now when I finally made a decision to step out of the normal structure of what society thinks that we should do, will it go of the safety net? And finally jump out, and then we realize, I thought it was solved it all, but no. Life is a beautiful journey. And I can sit here and I can talk about it. And then the other day it's like, oh, really, fuck, hell, nothing is working. But we have to give ourselves love. Right now I'm in this journey of letting go of the old. Sometimes I feel like I could do so much more with my gifts, but I'm just where I'm supposed to be. I can't try to make it be better. I mean, I can make it better, but can't push it to happen. I have to let it open like a flower. Trusting life. And I am exactly where I'm supposed to be right now. And you are exactly where you're supposed to be right now. Trust that. There has been so many times that I want to have it now. This urge to make it happen right now. But what if I can just trust and believe in myself, my own journey? Just sit with it. Beautiful sister. know that you are perfectly where you're supposed to be. Thank you for listening. Sending you love on your way and trust in your heart.